Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
Just speaking to this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
That?
How many Xenos did Cynthia breed down here? Hitza!
Synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Xenos behind! Reorient!
Before she perished, Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
She can work on a translation later.
No correlations. Perhaps another set.
I got signals! Closing fast! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
everything.
No more signals. Get moving.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Door.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor. Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
Why they built Paula Station.
That would suggest Weyland-Yutani has studied these ruins for over 2 decades.
Listen.
There is a magnetic anomaly nearby.
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Rearming.
photo carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Sealed. Check the Wayland shit. I bet Cynthia did it.
Rearming. Patching up. Aid kits here.
Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Siege redeployed.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility.
Why is an alien language so similar to an ancient human one? The implications are...
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up.